Hey everybody, it is your boy Arbogus51. Here we are back at again with another video. You know what the deal is. It's my man's.
Fat biscuit. 10-10.
10-10. Well, I was gonna put that 10-10. My name's guys. Today we're gonna be watching Assassin's Creed Origins E3 2017 gameplay. This one's about 5 minutes long, so I'll watch it. Same deal. Watch it, give our thoughts about it, then you'll see the next video pretty soon after that. Anyways, thank you guys for watching, and let's get started. Right now. The following in-game 4K capture. Ooh. Ubisoft looking golden.
It does, man. Looks crisp.
Ooh.
I see some hieroglyphs in the background. Though, obviously, it looks like we're dealing with, like, Egypt type.
Son. That eagle, though.
Oh. Like, ooh. Some pyramids.
Well, now river? I'm assuming. Reeks?
Oh, this place looks nice.
What is this? The eagle is what concerns me the most. Oh, that's our assassin.
We got Tonto running up in here.
Ah, Siwa. My home. The sacred oasis.
And, oh, find and kill Medunaman. That's what we'll call him.
I like this.
Oh, Medunamun. That's his name, Medunamun. What is he on his back? So apparently on his back, apparently it looks like a shield and a spear. A very sharp one at that. Anything else? Do you see anything else on his back that he's carrying?
Be my eyes.
This temple. Oh, you can. Fortress. What is okay.
That is neat.
That is much.
That's a lot better than I thought it was gonna be.
Didn't. Right. That's new, and it's really cool.
I like it. I felt like they used an eagle before, though. I guess not.
Yeah, but it's like ball out, you know.
Medunamon.
The next masked one on my list.
What's with his head? Why are you all sparkly, bro?
Now it is my turn
to tip
the balance of Anubis.
Oh, wait, what? How's he gonna climb? Oh, shoot, he's gotta leap. Soldiers will attack at this human restricted area. Oh, this is how do they not see him, though? How do they not see him?
Well, don't worry. Don't worry
he's
about
just
it.
Just standing there, you know. Good old Assassin's Creed Unity. Horizon Zero Dawn. Excuse me.
Oh my gosh.
Horizon Zero Dawn. Excuse me. That man Ball slowed hole. Down and shot his arrow.
Don't even complain. That's baller.
Oh, can we hide in tall grass?
Better be careful here.
That is nice.
Joy. Don't do it, dude. All you can hear is that. Oh.
Where's your eagle vision, bro?
You're gonna hit that Pokemon music in the high grass, boy. Good job.
Oh, you can do a chain kill. So they already give it. Oh! So they can.
Well,
do
he's
it.
Dead. Oh, okay.
You can carry bodies again.
That might show a dagger at him.
Yeah. Level 6. Okay, so everything he has is low, low. Hey, that's not the one weapon that Osiris uses in Smite. Whatever it's called. That's kind of cool, though. He can poison. Why would you poison? You could poison the person? But they're dead.
If the people see this dead beast, they will surely revolt.
That is like pure risk.
Dangerous. We'll pass for now.
Yeah, I have it to say.
That was like pure risk right there. Alright, this is pretty cool. I'm liking this already. I mean, I've always been an Assassin's Creed fan. Just, this is.
I like the setting, bro.
Oh my god, and then he just like, eagle time!
And it's like, what how?
I love if he's just standing there like a camera from Watch Dogs. I think that's where they got the idea from Watch Dogs. Because isn't it Watch Dogs 2? You can see
yeah,
the drone
it's,
and.
Yeah, it's the same
concept.
Yeah.
What makes it weird is that he's just. The eagle's just there. Like,
same company, too.
Oh, obviously, I know that. But
I'm just saying. I'm sure.
Levels?
Dunzo.
Oh, so we have levels in this game. I mean, we already have levels, but with numbers. So I'm expecting.
Dude,
multi-
I really
I'm expecting.
Like
I'm expecting multiplayer.
There's the eagle shadow. Oh, Dunzo.
How many arrows did he shoot?
Ooh, he said.
Hit him! Oh, he parries. Nice. Oh, son. Oh, it took your life. GG. Oh, you ain't running now. Finally. What?
What? You wanna explain that arrow shot to me?
Available October 27th.
What?
Order now and get a bonus mission: Secrets of the First Pyramids.
Boy, it looked like there was some gladiator
it's
stuff.
It's available October 27th.
That's really soon.
That is so close to my birthday. Oh my god. Alright. This time you give your thoughts.
Obviously, I like the eagle. Well, that was cool and just different. But I like the scenery. Just like, I don't know. Is it Egypt? Is that where they're in Siwa? Is that what they said?
That's where they were.
Just looked nice to me. It just looked cool. I don't really understand that last arrow shot. I don't know how it went down the stairs with the dude. Whatever. But it just looks neat. It's different.
I'm confused about how quick he was shooting arrows. Like, he went and he was like, do-do-do-do-do. I'm like, sorry.
Yeah, it looks different than the other ones.
Like, if Hanzo can't do it and Aloy can't do it, then you're not doing it.
Yeah, I think it looks different. I think it looks just looks interesting. Oh, dude, there's no guns in this one. That's...
They got throwing knives and freaking rocks. I mean, like, I don't know what he threw, but whatever it was, it contained poison, or at least he could poison the body. I don't know what exactly for. It looked nice. So, to me, the scenery is the scenery is really nice. I like the whole eagle thing where, like, hey, use the eagle to help you out location-wise. I'm also curious how he wasn't even, like, they couldn't find him when he was up top or there was a shadow of him on the ground. Like,
he's a beast.
You know, but whatever. I like the whole slow motion arrow thing because it's kind of cool. I like how it shows you how much damage you are doing to the person. Like, in Assassin's Creed Unity, you can smack a person, you can get better weapons, and the better weapons, like, I can two-shot people, like, dead, you know?
I like the whole setup screen when he, like, the weapon, you know, like, screen they had.
Where?
It's hold the phone. It is at go to 306.
306.
Go through 302. Just three, like in that area.
Oh, okay, here.
Yeah. That shows you the gear.
The gear. So we got the mount outfit. Okay, it says it on the bottom. So right, real quick, it says for health is 542, melee damage is 40, range is 71, and hidden blade damage is 1,000. Oh, good lord, it's 1,065. All right. So apparently, I'm really thinking this is gonna be a multiplayer because what's the point of leveling up? And you know, I guess the point of leveling up is to get better weapons, but still, I feel like there's some multiplayer aspect to this. I mean, how would you not want to have a bunch of people run around in Egypt? You know. In Assassin's Creed style. Like, that is, you know, crazy. I like the whole Egyptian portion. You know, I like the fact that it's in Egypt. Everything has always been, Italy, England. It's been, like, in London or England, like, twice. And then, like, France, you know, Versailles, Paris, you know, same area. But, you know, it's been there the whole time. We haven't gotten one in America at all. Everything's been European. Now over here we got Egypt, you know, but it still looks nice. I like it. The whole mount is even more historical than the first one was, because the last one was Assassin's Creed Syndicate. That thing was like, I wasn't gonna say steampunk, but it feels like all metal gear now, like everything's shifting into gears and stuff. You know, the Assassin's Creed Unity is still like a little old. Like the first one with Altair was like old, like. No lights. No, in other words, nothing. now they have lights and fire and stuff and the syndicate and whatnot. But, you know, it's whatever, whatever it is. I like it. I still like it, though.
Yeah.
Good game. Abilities, inventory. I'm surprised you just never used the Eagle Vision. No, I'm pretty sure everybody expects Eagle Vision. I just, you know, I want to see.
Unless the Eagle is Eagle Vision.
Maybe. I don't want that, though, that's the case. Like, what if you're in a building? Like.
Maybe the Eagle.
I mean, it looks really open, though. It really does.
Like X-ray thing. Yeah.
It looks like really open. So I'm assuming maybe you're not always. You know, because it's like you mix it off. Like, maybe you are doing something. Like, you're in there doing something, and then you're not there doing something.
Maybe that was, like, the original Eagle Vision.
Maybe.
Well, like, I mean, isn't this Origins?
Yeah, so this is, like the before, you know.
Maybe this was the original Eagle Vision. Yeah. I don't know. I'm just spitballing.
Yeah, something like that. But, anyways, yeah, that's it for this video. Thank you guys for watching. As always, thanks, Nolan. For coming.
Anytime.
So Assassin's Creed Origins. Hopefully it's good. Hopefully I really just want
October 27th.
October 27th. Oh, I'm hyped. But I'm hyped for another game before that. Which means we may or may not be reacting. I don't know how I feel yet. But thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoy. As always, see you all later.